Hi, my name is M. Dhaneshekaran and welcome to this database lessons video series. In this video, let us take a look at different types of client applications. These days, it is common to have three-tier architecture where there will be a web server facing the users. The web server will interact with the application software and serve the web-enabled portion of the application as web pages. The application server will interact with the database server. In some cases, the application host runs both the application software as well as the web server software, which is the HTTP server. Since I'm calling the accounting software as a client, let me address this database client piece as database driver. So it is database driver now. Let us take a look at various types of database clients available. If the application is Java-based, then it can use the Oracle Java Database Connectivity Driver, also known as JDBC Driver. This enables Java programs to send SQL statements to RDBMS systems such as Oracle Database. Or if the application is C-based application, then it can use the Oracle Call Interface Driver, also known as OCI Driver. This enables C programs to access Oracle databases. Or if the application is C++ based object-oriented application, then it can use the Oracle C++ Call Interface Driver, also known as OCCI Driver. This enables C++ programs to access Oracle databases. If the application is ODBC based, then it can use the Open Database Connectivity Driver, also known as ODBC Driver. ODBC stands for Open Database Connectivity. ODBC is designed to make applications independent of the databases and operating systems, allowing them to be easily ported to different systems. And so they can access various data sources such as spreadsheets, comma delimited files, etc. Or if you use ProC, ProC++, you can then use ProC C++ precompiler. This will allow you to insert the SQL codes within the source program. Then during the compilation, it will transform those SQLs into standard Oracle runtime calls. If you use ProCobol, then you can use ProCobol precompiler. It will do the similar function as described above. Or you can create web-based applications using Oracle Application Express, which is also called as Apex. You can also use Hypertext, which is a server-side scripting language for web-based applications. Oracle supports Microsoft's .NET framework through various tools such as ODP.NET, which is Oracle Data Provider for .NET, ODT, Oracle Developer Tools for Visual Studio, .NET Stored Procedures, Oracle Providers for ASP.NET. Thank you for watching.